Possess and act in the bodies of other men, of animals, and even of things.